I've got a vintage Boston self-feeder number 4 pencil sharpener. Pretty good condition. Got a pencil with a broken end. This end already went through the sharpener, but just to show you, it's a good working sharpener. I'll load it in. And there you have it. Two nice ends now.